So we go back to Redux. So I can explain a little bit about what is Redux. Okay, just to recall a little bit about assignment one. So do you remember how we back the property from list view to detail view? How? Can someone? Okay, so bus prop we put on a navigator, send a bus prop from navigator to a detail page. So can you imagine like what happened if we had 10 page? How we send the data from page 1 to page 10? How? We don't store it on XMinute data. How? So actually we do the same way. Pass prop from page 1 to page 2. And from page 2 we pass prop again and again and again. So each page has the data until page 10.
So you pass when you push an object.
Yeah. So when I push object, I pass the data inside the object. And when I go to page 3, so I get the data again, and I push inside the data again, and I push to the page 4, and so on, until page 10, even hundreds, page hundreds. You can open the iMessenger in the Facebook, you see a lot of page inside, 100 page inside. The detail by profile page, list view, log. Even like Facebook app, you can see a lot of pay inside. What happens if you pass a block property inside? Okay, so that's the reason Redux come out. So they help you like organize all the data more simple, easy to catch up. So this is an old school way. One data pass block to another, and another go to here, and another. So you have to do like manual. So Redux have another solution, like you store it in another place, like outside the screen. So when the screen 10, they put the data into the storage of Redux, and when they in the screen 10, so they say, okay, I want to get the data, so they go to the storage, like here, and they just get the data out. So this, for example, like from screen 1 here, I say, okay, I put the data inside storage. That's it. And for example, when screen here, the one, okay, I want to take this data, so I just go to storage, I take out. Yeah. Okay, so here more another sample. We have four screens. String 1, 2, 3, 4. How we send property. See, we put on bus prop, string 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, nightmare. Okay, so here the way Redux do, they grab all the things inside PingCon provider. Yeah, PingCon provider they control. And what a provider is, you can follow the document on assignment because I put more information here. So just a simple thing like provider will help you manage data. Every component. And okay, here the way they do, like from screen 1, this part data into storage. And when I go to screen 4, I say, okay, I want to get the data from storage. Okay, I just connect this screen 4 to Redux, to provider, and okay, I can accept the storage. Simple. Just two ways, and you can get the data. And in the old way, you have to get one here, and one here, and one here, and one here, four times. This way. Okay, now we move to the most interactive part, coding. Okay, so in the meantime, I had to create a project to save time. Okay. I can say I have update on information about how to view Redux. How to view Redux. And here are some user stories. As you know before, I have written file, submit assignment, user story, and some optional. It's really fun to custom the script.
Okay. Yeah, yep, glad, because like currently we have a little bit problem to get the data from yet. So by we have create a glass for us to reuse. So all the time we just download the file from here, import the whole file in your project, and fetch the data via a short function for you. We just put it out and done.
I tried like an hour ago and it wasn't working, but I have another one if you guys want.
V3. Yeah, because like currently we have the API from V2, so a little bit different. See, you can see the API here.
Yeah, it works.
Okay.
Share.
You want to share?
Yeah, I'll post it.
Who's in good?
I'll post it on Slack.
Okay. Cool. Because like, I will take care about that. So, let's see. Because like, I can explain a little bit problem. What happened when we?
Problem that I cannot create a key on my account. So I have to do the key from the class I studied. And the second one that I have to use our proper application, but it does not work on React Native. So I have made a change code in the our site. She just trying to change to make it work.
You send direct to me or problem?
It's
okay. So, okay. So in the meantime, we're waiting for a guy to send the information. And I put on information here about Redux architecture. Actually, you can understand like Redux, not a thing like, not a god, or not a something scare. Redux, just a way we store the data. And they come out with the architecture. So we have some strict rule we have to follow. So, set token.
Yeah, since you're your own client ID and have your own client secret.
Okay. Wow, thank you. So, we have two ways. If we want to try a lazy version from Yelp, yeah. So you can use this function. Okay. Yep. Most important thing here, we put the data shop here and done as usual. Cool. Yeah. In the first, we still not know how to send with the header, right? And now he had a very great example with the header, so we can follow how to do it. Because like in the last, we use get method. And now we use post. Okay. Cool.
Yeah, so that would give you the token, and then you use the token to make a regular request.
Yeah.
So after you get the token, you can make a regular request.
Okay. So we can redo this, so we don't need to create a new one. Perfect. Oh, yeah. So he got have post on general on React. I will update token in the assignments. So it's easy to follow. So I will not pass his function. So any, you know who takes responsibility for those function, right?
Mm-hmm.
So they come to him.
Yeah, you know.
Okay, we go to the most nightmare thing. Initial as usual. Just one thing, like I found that like we use item is quite slow. So if you want, you can use, feel free to use anything you want. Don't need to follow me. I'm going to change to Visual Studio Code.
Yes.
It's better.
The best.
It's
so good.
But day by day, I don't know why it's so slow, and it's some module and some plugins don't work anymore. So. You can see, right? Okay. So we know our rule, right? Try to avoid bloating. Clean index.ios.js because in the future we can review for Android, so try to avoid it as much as we can. Okay. Take a bit time here. JS. Actually, we can go without JS. That I told, but okay. So make sure we have fully. Okay. Save. We create a file called apps.js. So, okay, cool. That's right, the beautiful red line. Blue best. Oh, wonderful. So next to demo how this work with the, I will demo for you how to batch the data from screen 1 to screen 2, 3 with product. And I demo by two ways, how to send the data via bus drop and how to send data via product to compare how it's different. And add a requirement, so we will apply Redux for our next assignment. So in your next assignment, you have to use Redux to get more familiar with that. So next, we will need the navigator. Cool. Oh, navigator. A lot of things. We make sure. Cool. Okay, I have a new way for you to define your component. Initial. What is on?
Initial.
Okay. What? Next, render screen. Okay, so we have some frame here. So what I type here? Okay. Okay, this is really new way to do, because we can avoid wait time to create a mapping initial route. Like you remember in the last one you use sweep cake, like sweep if like in the home screen we go to home, if keep setting go to setting. So we can do this for avoid. So next we just type in the random scene here we have root and navigator. So we have root. Component.
This should be a default loop.
Yeah.
It's okay. call it default root.
Oh, default root. Yeah.
Root.
Yeah. Next. I feel like something wrong because I did not call my render function. Option. Okay, so I still not put save because I maybe slap on my face. Okay, so okay, we copy here and we need a file. I will try to type something and then I will copy my some code I had right before for save time. How to make it go to content? Someone know how to do it?
Go
to the middle, sorry.
Yeah.
Press one, justify content, center, allies, ally icon, center. Save! Okay. So here, save. Perfect. Beautiful.
They both in the same folder.
In the same folder. Okay. Save. And duplicate player. What does it mean? In where? In string one.
Oh,
okay. Wow, copy. So crazy. Beautiful. Ah. Where my data? String one. Okay, root component. We call root.
The view.
Oh.
Yeah. Because otherwise you have to do view flex.
Okay, we have string one and next we demo how to send a property. So you remember like we pop the navigator inside navigator to review it again. And remember we type pass block here or something else here to get data from pass block. Or anything, you can type anything here. Okay. So basically we can have the screen one and from screen one you can go here, you can say okay, in the meantime I create screen two. Okay. I did it there. So okay, screen two and screen two. Okay, sorry. Okay, next I create a button to click from one click, go to screen 2, your button on thread. Okay, how to say this, go to screen 2, okay, and type it. Okay. Yeah, let's say, okay. Dot prop dot navigator dot push and I say title 2.
Is it too small?
You can see why?
feel free to ask questions.
Yeah. And what I say here, pass crop as usual. I can say, okay, I want to cut the data. Let's say component. Put the string too. Okay, I need to import string two. Pen thao chung dong. If I press I a bit, is it error or not?
Error.
Why? Pen thao chung dong.
Function definition.
Yes. Pen thao chung dong again. Pen thao chung. Error or not?
But it's still wrong. This is the wrong disk.
What?
You have to
bind the current disk.
Perfect. So bind like this or what?
You can do this if you want, yeah. You want this. So one way is to use fat arrow function up here.
Yeah.
So remove that.
Okay.
Yeah. Needs and then up here it's a fat arrow. Equal and then
Yeah.
So this is a function that using this as from C1.
Yeah, you can follow the IEXTIC. This is a coding like function standard coding. Net 50,000. Okay, I should be increasing more and more. Next. Okay, let's press save. Yes.
We all fall asleep and forget. Obvious.
Oh, another.
Come on.
That's okay. Beautiful. Okay, 100,000 though. When I click here, does it go to screen 2? I have created screen 2.
Yes.
Here. Wow, okay. Okay, I go back here.
Go to app.
Okay, go to app.
Yeah.
Come on, guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Work. What?
No.
Huh? Not what? 50,000. Okay. What?
Yes.
Okay. So next, we bus property inside. Okay. This is really funny here. I can say and I go here, I type okay. Okay. What happened in screen 2? Okay, so when I type save, is it error or not?
Error.
Why?
It will be empty.
Okay. You empty your error.
No error.
Empty.
No error.
Okay,
empty.
I press save. Why?
It's nothing.
Yeah. Okay, so what the? Okay.
Yeah, so there's error.
Let's say, where they say? Okay, let me put it deeper.
Wait.
Undefined, not an object. Data from string 1. What is that?
This one. Class prop is nil.
Yeah.
It's null. So, no X.
No, miss. Okay, I should. That thing forgot. Maybe after club we can earn a little bit money.
How about the app? Not yet.
Yeah,
you see the robot in your past.
Go to screen 2 again.
Open up JS again.
No. Here I still not save. Really?
We'll go up there. Move this out.
Yeah. Really?
You need to keep the same.
Okay.
Yeah.
So also funny game. It should that thing when they save. Yeah, next, okay, so you know the old school way, we send data via bus prop, yes?
Wait, yeah, is that actually like the best way to do it, or are you saying that's the old way?
Actually, it's not the best way.
Okay.
It's because in the first time we do assignment, so we don't use it up. So that's the reason I let people use bus data via navigator.
Yeah.
Cool. So I can say this is old school way.
Yeah.
It's the best way if your app is very small.
Yeah. If you have like movie app like this, you know, you can fast prop, but say faster. Next, we need to implement something. Go back to school, go back to Redux architecture. We need to install here. Okay, I copy it to save time. Okay, so in the meantime, we have something here. We need to, as I told before, like we wrap all the thing.
Okay.
We wrap all the thing inside provider, as you can see. So basically, we do first thing. We need to import provider here. So we import provider, so first of all we provider. Okay, done. Save. Okay, I'm still not mapping because I read up with something out of my control. So okay, beautiful. No error. It's not that I can import provider. So next I need to import create store from product, you can see here. Create store. So, as you remember, like, hold the thing here and like mandatory for product. So, you have to have that. Do not skip one. So next, we need to create a file contributor from okay. What happened if I press save? How this review my
thing. And then add
what? Okay, I should. No, I mean, like, go to. It's okay.
Project?
Yeah.
Just command N and then save it.
Command what? Command N?
And add a new file.
It's okay. Yeah. Okay, we create a Redux file here inside. Say contributor. Okay, here we have a thing called introducer. We have a thing called like action creator. So okay, here some structure of Redux. We have params. Save. Fast. Okay. No error. So they say it's okay. Because we're missing one thing. We need create a spot for the user. So we say. put here. Voila, we've done, not really done. Not really. It's back, reduce.
You say is a constant.
Yes, I already say reduce.
Oh,
it's default.
It's either you put default or you put the thing in the bracket.
Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah.
So you want, because you will have added to
yourself. Okay, so it's back to the function. It's long. Reduce state around state. Expect reducer to be a function. Okay, cool. Wait a second. I prefer my recording again. So correct. Okay, this part before.
So default means you can use any
yeah.
other name there. Just keep this one.
Yeah.
Make sure it's a function there. Import.
Reducer.
Yeah, pretty fast. No. You can see no warning anymore. So basically, we have to do one thing. Like we told to reduce, like, okay, I have the application whole component here. I wrap all the thing inside you. So now, reduce will take care for you guys. Don't need to worry anymore. So we work with producer. And next, we go to when in Spring 1. So what we want to do now, okay, we create. Okay, in Spring 1, we have something called like a text field, for example. We want a text field, okay. Text input. Okay. We can say data drop or something. And this is the value. And we need the constructor. Yes. Yeah, yeah. So all of us know how to do it, right? Let's do it again and again. So drop and this dot stay. Yeah, we have a few combat type drop, so I need to. Okay. Ah. Okay. Okay. Why I had a problem? Why am I text field?
Nice.
Okay. I should back it. Okay, here, it means like I have the data in my space. When I go to string 2, how can I send? So I just put on here, no scope by, put on data plot by this by data plot. Okay, whatever. So here we have the data here, right? So let's okay, we have the data from this old screen right now. So next we need to do with producer like okay, we have a thing called this part from this part. So okay, we follow here from that way. We go down. This is a whole file reducer, so you can build reuse, or you can build new one if you understand how this work. For example, I had file reducer already, so I go down to understand how to store it, value to reduct. I can follow all the things here. So first, I need to do one thing. I need to import my reduct into my project, into my common. So I go here, I say import reduct. Wait, okay, connect. Reduct. And so on.
It's
back, yeah. Reduct. Yeah. You should let that thing people to collect. Maybe I bet in you can do it. And next, we have to do one thing, like we have to map this screen into common, like editor. Okay, here, how to work with others, so they have to map this screen one into provider. So how to map? So just remove here. We have another component called this dot how to say? You see? In the last one, this dot before connect. Dot before connect. Here, next we have function one. That's it. Save. Nothing happened. This means this work. Okay, so next. We store it into data, into reduct by this part. Okay, here I explain a little bit how this work. By first, with this part, we use short function. It means like we create a function. And in the function, we have a type here, and we put the data into create screen. So I do the same. Okay, I say this part, I say set value for me. Okay. And what next? And I say okay, insert the W for me. I say okay. I say okay, data from screen one. Okay, simply I had this before. Okay. Data I say okay, I change the data prop from screen one. Let's say data reduct from screen one. Okay, for me. And I put the value inside, okay, x equal like this state dot data plot as usual, like I need to get the value from the text field. Okay, so basically I have the function called, okay, set value for me, where to set it, the data from the logs, I save. Nothing happened until I click, okay, x. In here, so I cannot find variable set value data for me. So I copy here, go to wait. I need to import the reduct here also. You can see the color. I need to a function. Okay, so I can say import No. I can say action here it's a form resolution. Let's say like this part set data for me. Okay, so I mean like I get the action from reducer. In the function reducer, they have a small function inside. They can set data for me. So I go here. I go to reducer. I create this block. Okay, what I say, see in my here, they say, okay, set function reducer, no, like the same with like action creator, the same. So what I, my function, what I mean, I say set data for me now. So here, we have the param value, so we return the we can return holding. Let's see, param. Okay. I name it exactly the same. Let's say okay, load. Okay, exactly the name right here. So you can follow. Nothing happened. Okay. So when I click here, I say can five variables set value for me. Some creator from
Okay.
So make sure you copy exactly that. Click here, okay, so my undefined type property. Okay, so that's the reason in the here we have thing from type. What type? I can say it's data string one. How to say? Okay, data string one.
So far let's pause a little bit.
Yeah.
You guys see that this is a very important file. It's a reducer, which is a function that takes a state, an extra parent, return state. And there's a action creators object. And inside you can have more than one action. Each action takes parent and return an object with type and weight payload.
Function here, and you can return
this one.
Yeah. This one, it grants you to rename the actions.
Oh, sorry?
Line one, I think, grants you to rename the actions.
Yeah. Action S or not?
With an S.
S, okay. Good one. Okay, save. And, okay. Yeah, actually, they need a comma here if you have a different.
Actual no S.
Okay.
So you can one action, one reducer, then on top of another, you can combine them.
Okay, the type here, go. Nothing happened. Perfect. It means like they accept your action. Okay, next, how to start into the reducer. Okay, we go back here and you can see how I start the reducer. So I get the data from action. And then I just return into my payload. So, wait a second. Comes, okay. Okay. Action. Dot type. Type from here. So I say from data string 1, they go here. Okay. Data string 1. I return what? I return state and param payload. Okay. I return state. And payload. Payload from payload from action. Okay. One thing, do you know what is it? I see in a lot of assignment, a lot of people you treat up. But in my assignment, or in my guide, or in my instructor, I never told about that. But can you, someone here, explain to another person if nobody knows?
It's
spread over operator. What does it mean?
It
means like they extract the state here for me. Okay. 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 Another explain.
Huh?
Yeah, simple. That's just back on the value inside. It's okay. Now we're done. Next, we say try to save. If you want to make sure how does work, enable debug. And you can see does go to. Okay, we set a platform here, refresh again, we click here, and they say, okay, they pass our param flex here into reducer, and they return a type like payload, a type like data script, data stream 1, and the param with the param like flex. Text, it means like I name in scene 1. You can see text here. I can type anything. And then next, they will go to storage because they initial, they have to first one, they need initial creator. Next, they storage. So I press F8 and they go here, they return space, okay. And the param payload here and they start with a param, it's okay. Done. And now, basically, all the data you have started to read up. The next step is more simple to get it out. Okay, go here, go down, store it to value. Okay, here you can say they use this part, so function like create. Okay, action creator. Action creator, I start with data stream 1, tech key, and next, how to get the data from GitHub. It's more easier. Go to stream 1. Okay. Next, we need to import what connector from GitHub. And like here, we have mapping. Okay, but if you mapping only, if you connect only without anything, nothing here, nothing different with string one. So a little bit different here, to mapping state into the property. So we can name a thing from constant like mapping, what they say, map state to prop, okay. State to prop. So we name it. So we return Okay, so we name our property, okay, data, okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, so what if state dot what? Huh? Dot what? Okay, so my data reducer, let me try. Is it? You can see search param 1 and they started on param 1 test key here. So we can say drop dot dot text probably bus text here. So we just do this again. Save. Okay. 50,000. If I prep, no error. Okay. Okay, they don't define this prop data dot x. Yeah. Why stay in moon? Okay, let me see what I'm missing. Stay okay. Maybe so here. Stay by initial state. Is it
an object? Just press an empty object. It will keep going back and back. So.
Okay.
Wow.
Data undefined.
CT.
And then from here they get something wrong.
This train is ready. Must say good. Because they don't use your email.
Yes, but why?
If you will provide a user, if you will provide a user or not?
It's not necessary. But, param. Okay.
I'll use the debugger to see what state.
Yeah, let's try.
We call this error-driven development. Always get the errors so we can learn from the errors. We can learn more.
Sometimes I had no idea why it's error. So. Okay, refresh. Okay, so they have empty objects from initial. Type 3. Okay, go next here. We have the X. Okay, 10. Okay, cool. We had an empty spy here. That's cyan, that is 1, 10, 2, B. Okay, so I put the debug on string 2. Let's see, does it happen here?
Yeah.
Okay, can it not read property? So, okay. Actually, like, I need to put here.
Because
if you leave file there, they cannot they nothing because you have to map. It means like the last thing you remember. You say it's port connect. You have to connect here into storage. When you connect, you have to tell okay, back on the data into my param, into my parameter editor, okay. Back the data from reducer into here for me. Say okay, I cannot be blocked. So what do you think if I check for error or not?
Error.
Why?
How many data reducer in
okay, try again. Oh really?
But here you can go and just look at state.
Yeah, okay, I'll be fine.
Just set a pointer.
Yeah. So from here we clear so we don't need that. Okay. So we have some two. Okay. Okay, we have state, we have object here, we have, really? Param? Oh, where type param? Wait. Param, ah, beautiful.
Because it's empty, its state is keep combined. I think if you can use a reducer, you can use combine reducer.
Yeah. Because like, I return param and I try to call another thing. You can even, like, you can see on my debug, you can see in the state, they return the param for me, and they had a data here. Oh, I should stop. Okay. Param. Done. Okay. 50,000. If I press it, error not.
Alright, should work now.
Yes. Yeah.
We can take a break.
Oh, I forgot. Yeah, people keep forgetting that.
Nice.
Yeah, take a break and I will make it look better.
5 minute break. Think about one person will talk, explain to the class the difference between props and state.
Yeah. And why does work in React Redux? And what is different between Redux on React Native and Redux on React.js? You told me you had experience, right? Okay. Go to Google. You have 5 minutes to Google.
Yeah.
Okay.
Get some water, guys. Go buy your break.